Love, my face is so empty right now. I'm really sorry if I'm not gorgeous in this video, but well, I never am really, but I am not gonna put on any makeup for this video, and it's not the first one I do without makeup. And I know, like, you know how much I'm against putting on makeup. Like, I don't like it, it just makes me feel so uncomfortable with myself, even though I do it. This is a very genuine video, and I thought about making it just because I've been thinking about it for the whole morning. We all have a dream, right? We all want to achieve something, we all want to do something, we all want to reach a certain aim, or we've got a place where we want to be, something we want to do. It's a struggle. It's a huge struggle to have a dream, and like, the whole path towards that dream, it's very hard. And I receive a lot of messages and of comments being like, oh, you are doing what I wish I was doing, oh, you reached your dream, you made them real. And I'm like, I'm still working towards my dream. But I go back and I think about myself 3 or 4 years ago when I was still in Italy, and I'm like, oh, actually, I would have never thought I would reach this point. I would have never thought to have this amount of subscribers. I would have never thought to move to London. It was impossible to think for me. I never thought that I would be working as a photographer, as a filmmaker, that I would be getting paid for doing things that I actually love, because I spent my entire high school just doing things I hated. And so, like, what I'm trying to say is the future really is a massive question mark. The fact that I didn't believe I could make it didn't prevent me from doing it. So what I'm trying to say is, please don't look up at me and be like, oh, I will never do it, because I didn't think I would. I never thought I would move here and live by myself and support myself and simply just be completely independent. And just, dreams are difficult, because if we're here, they're like a lot higher than us. And it's like when you're walking up the stairs and you see the ending of it, but you've got a long way to go. And that long way is like, oh my god, I will never do it. I was doing it the other day on the tube. I was in Covent Garden and I decided to take the stairs. Thanks. I decided to take the stairs because I was like, yeah, I'm not gonna take the lift. I'm gonna do the hard way. And halfway through, I thought I couldn't go any further. You can imagine me basically being like, oh my god, what have I done? But like, seriously, I thought to stop midway, and I was like, okay, if I stop, I can't go back. I mean, I can, but I'm gonna be stuck in the underground. Or I can put all of my willpower into moving my legs to go up, climb the stairs and exit the station, which is pretty much the same thing I'm trying to say to you. It's normal maybe to stop a few seconds, take a deep breath and start again. But please don't give up on your dreams. Don't give up on what you can do. Don't give up on yourself. Because I almost did. I thought I did, and I didn't make it because I'm still working towards it, and it's not easy, and it's a constant strive. But don't put yourself down saying that you're not going to be able to, you're never going to be doing it, you're never going to make it, because right now in this exact moment you feel like you don't, because life is so much longer, opportunities are so much wider, and you can get to what you want to do if you work hard enough. You're not going to get stuck in this moment where you are if you are not happy. You're not going to get stuck in this moment forever. You're not going to be stuck into being a student or into a job you hate. You just have to let life go on, work for it, and don't give up. Don't give up on yourself. I didn't believe in myself. I wish I did a bit more, but eventually I pushed myself into believing into myself, and I moved away. And I know that all of you out there can try and do it. Giving up is the worst thing you can do. When you give up, you're just stuck. Stuck and unhappy. I don't know what I was trying to do, but like, I'm so grateful for where I am. I'm so grateful. Sometimes I don't realize it, and I think by myself, I'm like, there are so many people that would give gold to be where I am. And I'm still unhappy sometimes, because to myself, I'm still working on it. But like, think about me. I'm not the best example, I'm not perfect, I'm not. You don't have to look up to me. I guess if I did it, you can too. But yeah, this is me. I started from the bottom. I got halfway through. Who knows when I get to the top. I'll say it once more. Don't give up on your dreams. Don't give up on yourself. Work hard. You'll achieve something. And you'll never know what you can get. So So this was it. This was my inspirational video for today. I hope you liked it, and I hope it helped you a bit believing in yourself, or anyway, feeling a bit less shit. Because this morning I was feeling pretty shit and I was like, wait a minute, why? No, I don't want this. And this was the result. Shower, bare face, cold, workers outside. And that's it. Let me know what you think in your comment below. Let me know if you liked it. Let me know what you're working towards, what's your dream, and that kind of stuff, because that's what I want to know, and that's what I want to help you to. And you know that I try and reply to as many messages as I can. I'm just very slow and very busy, and I'm a shit person, I know, but I try. Oh, also, I know that a lot of you don't know, but I've got an Instagram account, a Twitter account, and they are in the description here. You can have a look, and if you want to follow me on Instagram or Twitter, they're there. Loads of people keep asking them to me, and I'm like, I do have them. And so that'll be there. See you now. Bye.